this activity, you're going to take your index card and fold 1.5 centimeters from the bottom and from the top. It will look something like this. You're then going to predict what will happen when you blow through your straw on top of the card and under the side of the card. Remember, you need to predict what you think will happen and record that prediction before you begin the activity.